Yeah, Ronnie, start his orders and away they jump out, missing the jump by 4-5 was Promise of Happiness. And settling down to race, it's on the outside, Augusta takes the charge, hotly chased by Baywatch Beam, and on the outside is Farmville. Another 2 lengths behind comes on the very wide outside is Brush the Sky, Stormy close to the fence, and as they strike towards the 800, followed by Heaven Can Wait, Dance All Night, Super Act. Another 8 lengths behind comes Promise of Happiness. As they cross the 600 now, and it's Baywatch Beam in the lead by about 3 parts from Farmville in pursuit as they swing in, followed by Augusta close to the fence as they enter the straight. Half a length on the outside comes Tommy, followed by Heaven Can Wait, Dance All Night, Brush the Sky, followed by Super Act and Promise of Happiness, ridden rigorously at the tail end of the field. Inside the last 300 now, Baywatch Beam by about a length in front of Farmville, hard at work to bridge the gap. Brush the Sky now picking up momentum close to the fence. Augusta between the runners is Tommy. Inside the last half, 125 now, and Baywatch Beam by about a length in front of on the outside is Brush the Sky, lunging by the as they hit the wire, it's Baywatch Beam on the inside, might have just clung on by a closest margin of a shot at from Brush the Sky, who was wide apart, followed by Stormy Augusta, they followed then by Super Act, Promise of Happiness, who flew into the final stages ahead of Heaven Can Wait and Dance All Night last.